Welcome back to another exciting Let's Play here on Split Screen. I'm Sibby, and once again, we're back. But this time, well, actually, this is nothing really different. We're going to play an old RPG. This time, we're going to play Star Wars Knights of the Republic 1, because I like this game. Before we start, I'm going to say that I have installed a bunch of mods, mainly focused on making the game hopefully play better. So far, it seems to be working in 1080p. I think this screen is just that size. Hopefully, it's the only one like it. So we may have to stop every once in a while and restart the game, remove a couple mods, etc., etc. But we shouldn't be losing our actual save progress. I did install the Shadows of Something game, or extra campaign that people made, which is the main big change, I guess, from the actual game. I did install some extra sabers, and I installed the like top rated like add stuff back into the game fix, as well as a couple other little bugs that I, as I was searching through like the mods, I noticed that, hey yo, like Tusken Raiders weren't dropping the right things and stuff like that. So we installed those ones as well. Also installed Reshade. I don't know what profile I picked. That may change partway through this Let's Play. But for today, let's get the game started. I didn't do any of the skip the Ebon Hawk thing, or skip the whatever the first part of the game is, skip the tutorial. I am going to, in this playthrough, prioritize Jedi levels, so I will avoid leveling up as much as humanly possible. I could have probably picked the mod that lets you start as a Jedi if I wanted to really do this, but I kind of wanted to be a relatively vanilla playthrough as much as I could, with some additions more than changing the game. So we're gonna get in and we're gonna start a new game. I also got new movies. Someone upscaled all the movies to 1080, so I got all those. Let's make a character. Oh, that is a tiny window. Please zoom in with your eyeballs. I forget what class to start as. Stealth and Guile, I think. I think the Scout is the one with the skills. Of course, we're gonna make a custom character. Let's see. I definitely want Scar Boy. Where'd he go? There we go. Scar Soul Patch? No. It's too soul patchy. This guy is Jedi as heck. I think Soul Patchy might be our bro. There's a Squinty. Yeah. Yeah, let's go with that. Okay, attributes. Now, if I remember, since this is 2.5, what we actually want to... we want to get our modifiers all to 0, obviously. Because fuck minus modifiers. But if I recall... we want charisma, wisdom... and dex. Because this increases our defense as a Jedi, and wearing Jedi robes means you don't get a lot of defense. So let's get 14 dex. Mm.
Sure.
Let's do this. And our con and int doesn't, they don't really matter because our plan is don't get hit and we have other people for skills. But everything else matters to us. So let's get that. Okay. I'm going to spend all of my, I have one remaining point. Okay. Well, we got more charisma. Cool. All right. Skills. This is the smallest text known to man. Check against the DC. Okay. So. What do we want to take? We're going to pick probably either the Consular or the Fighty Jedi. So. Wisdom, Dex, Int. Charisma. We should probably get Persuade. And Awareness. We're heckin' aware. Treat Injury. And Security. Sure, that'll get us started. Most of these, this is going to be our force healing eventually. This is going to be our skill monkey in the party is going to do this. So we only really care about persuade, and awareness is just nice because it gives us a higher chance to see grenades and or mines and stuff. Feats. Okay, so we have light, medium. We learned flurry, implants, blaster pistol, blaster rifle, melee weapons. Okay. Oh, we should have checked. This is level 4. Because some of these have stat requirements. And then I guess we have to pick if we want to do 2-handed or 1-handed. Or if we want to do 2-weapon fighting. Usually I do one sword for killing people, one sword for killing... let's do that. We'll do the 2-weapon fighting. One sword for killing people, one sword for killing robots. And that should be fun. And then I guess we need a name. I don't know if our keyboard is currently working. There it goes. What do we want to name our Jedi? We'll call him Civ. That can't call him Slit. That's not okay. We'll call him Civvy. There we go. Done. All right. Yeah, that seems all right. Let's play. Hopefully the game spawns in a bigger window. I did install a 1080p mod. There we go. Okay. Long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. There we go. Who wants to get copyright by Disney? It's us. For 1,000 years before the rise of the Galactic Empire, the Republic verges on collapse. Darth Malak, the last surviving apprentice of Dark Lord Revan, has unleashed an invincible Sith armada upon the unsuspecting galaxy. Crushing all resistance, Malak's War of Conquest has left the Jedi Order scattered and vulnerable as countless knights fall in battle. And many more swear allegiance to the new Sith Master. In the skies above the Outer Rim world of Terrace, a Jedi battle fleet engages the forces of Darth Malak in a desperate effort to halt the Sith Galactic Dominion. Domination.
I just want you to dominate me galactically. Malak, come on. Don't be like that.
I should have got the 4K versions. These 1080 ones took long enough to upload or download. Oof, that upscale though. I mean, it looks fine. Sort of. Drift. Don't drift into the atmosphere. That's dangerous. Oh, I guess I should push home to start the tutorial.
I'm just sleeping.
What the fuck?
We've been ambushed by a Sith battle fleet. The Endar Spire is under attack. Hurry up, we don't have much time.
Okay. Who are you?
I'm Trask Ulgo, ensign with the Republic Fleet. I'm your bunkmate here on the Endar Spire. We work opposite shifts. I guess that's why you haven't seen me before. Now hurry up, we have to find Bastila. We have to make sure she makes it off the ship alive.
Who's Bastila?
Bastila is the commanding officer on the Endar Spire. Well, not an officer, really. But she's the one in charge of this mission. One of our primary duties is to guarantee her survival in the event of an enemy attack. You swore an oath just like everyone else on this mission. Now it's time to make good on that oath. I heard what everyone's saying about you. You've explored the farthest reaches of the galaxy. You visited planets I've never even heard of. People with your skills and abilities are hard to find. It's no wonder the Republic recruited you for this mission. But now's the time to prove yourself. I know you're a scout and not a soldier. But Bastila needs all troops at her side during this attack. So hurry up and grab your gear. You need to suit up so we can get out of here.
Okay. Quest screen, hint and guidance throughout the game. Journal entry added. Okay. Get items.
Yay, 50 experience.
Okay. We gotta push home.
Come on, we have to hurry. The Sith might already be boarding the ship to try and capture Bastila. Put your equipment on so we can get out of here.
We get some fake HDR? Sure, why not? Oh geez. Maybe not that. Changes the colors. Shit, it helps finding the right pre-process settings for the depth input. Curves. Sure, we'll do bloom. Cartoon, nope. CA fix. ASCII, chrome key. Oh, there's so many of these. Oof, that's sharpening. Oh, geez. make everything incredibly blurry. Film grain. Just remove all the color. All right. That's a little too shiny. Get some Technicolor. Tilt shift, yeah. Some vignetting. Okay, yeah, sure, that works. Finish. Okay. Home. There we go. All right, we've changed the color a bunch. Okay. That looks fine. Maybe too much bloom. That's okay. Let's equip our items. Escape. Oh boy, this is very tiny. Okay. Can't do it in that menu. Okay. Yep. So get our cardio package, put on some pants, blaster pistol. Can't use a blaster pistol and short sword. And we don't have anything else. All right.
Okay, let's move out. We should stick together. You'll have more success with a party than on your own.
Yay. Okay.
Because of the attack, this room is in lockdown. But don't worry, I've got the override codes. You'll have to use me to unlock the door.
Okay. All right, switch to Trask.
Now that the door is open, you better take the lead again.
All right.
Yay, 100x.
You can move around. This is a little late to tell me that.
This is Karthel Nassi.
Hey, it's Karth.
The Sith are threatening to overrun our position. We can't hold out long against their firepower. All hands to the bridge.
That was Karth contacting us on our portable communicators. He's one of the Republic's best pilots. He's seen more combat than the rest of the Emdire Spire's crew put together. If he says things are bad, you better believe it. We have to get to the bridge to help defend Bastila. There's a map of the Emdire Spire and a copy of Karth's message in your electronic journal, just in case we get separated.
All right, let's move out.
Coolio.
Hello. Yes. Boop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop.
No problem.
Can I security this? Oh no, don't get shot. Oh god. Oh, he's dead.
These Sith must be the advanced boarding party for the Republic.
Okay. Okay, pause. Power blast that guy.
Yes.
I've got a feeling that won't be our last battle with the Sith. Good thing we have med packs to heal our wounds. It might be a good idea to...
Okay. Thanks. That guy's got some remains. Ah! Get items. Oh no, I can't take his loot. Yeah, use the mouse to select eligible targets. Okay. Anyway, I think that's gonna cover it for today. Game works. Mods didn't break the whole thing. That's great. Welcome to KOTOR. I'll be your driver, Civvy, and I'll see you guys next time.